Yes, sir.
Oh.
It's written by my very own friend, Kantrisa, and also he's my relative.
Kantrisa?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
You have met my uncle, right?
Yes.
On that day?
Yes, yes.
He's his brother.
Okay, okay.
So please show it. Good. And what is your impression?
So this is about introspection, you mean?
No, sir, knowing our true selves.
Yeah, so introspection.
Yeah. I don't know the word right.
Atma Vimarsha, you can say?
Atma Darshanam.
Atma Darshanam, okay. So knowing our inner self.
Yes, sir. Okay. On the day you have said that, I like Telugu literature.
Telugu, yes, yes.
That's why I have gifted.
Nice that you remembered.
Thank you, sir.
Super. And who is the author? I would like to meet or know him.
Kantrisa, sir.
Kantrisa.
Yes, sir.
And how can I contact or see about him?
There is his number on the back side, sir. On the last page. Insert, sir. On the last page.
Oh, okay.
After reading the whole book, please give a review on it, sir.
Definitely.
So that we will preserve it.
And the presentation is very novel.
Sir?
The presentation is very novel. I mean, in a new way.
Yes, sir. It's okay. Completely handwritten.
Completely handwritten and also...
Hand-drawn.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. Hand-drawn. And moreover, if it was printed in a conventional fonts,
yes,
then I might have thought, okay, I will have to read these many papers kind of thing. But this kind of thing is very new and this is very good actually. I could keep on reading.
Yes, sir. I to read it in just 1 hour.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So it's like you don't feel like stopping it.
Yes, sir.
Very good it is. I'll let you know after reading this.
Okay, sir.
Okay. And then the sketches, who did all these?
My friend, sir. Kantrisa.
The same guy?
Yes, sir.
Nice.
He's an artist by his name.
Okay. And what does he do?
He's just a human being, sir. That's all.
But the sketches are so real.
Yes, sir. It was all done in iPad.
Okay.
Procreate.
Awesome it is. And where is he based?
Sir?
Where does he live?
In Hyderabad.
Hyderabad. So definitely I would like to meet him.
If you would like to meet him, he may come on 16th or 17th.
Not for the sake of meeting me. I would like to meet him because I go to Hyderabad frequently.
Okay, sir.
Okay. I will remember and meet him. Where is he based? In which area?
In Malakpet, sir.
Malakpet.
I'll send you the exact
location. Then it is even easy because I go to Malakpet very frequently. 2 days back or so I went there.
Okay.
So next month I'm going there definitely.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, Kovind. I'll finish it off and then let me know my impression on this.
Okay, sir. Thank you.